Jihad. Someone asked for the rest of you. Thanks. If you've been kicked in or abused or mistreated or misused, you were told there is nowhere to go but up for you. If you've been hurt or you've been betrayed or you've been fucked or you've been misplaced, then you were probably told it was your fault anyway. And when your hustler subscription and your Xanax prescriptions make you feel lonelier instead, you don't want to hear about all the starving children in the loser countries. You don't want to be told it's all in your head, 'cause if it's all in your head, that's still really terrible. I saw a junkie lying in a puddle of his own blood last week, and I saw a guy on a bike getting hit by a car. I saw a homeless man chug a bottle of mouthwash on Christmas Eve. No, you can never fall too far. You can buy a salad blunt, and you can buy an iPod, and you can sell those things to bookmans when your wife dies and you lose your job. And you can hope it gets better, and you can follow your dreams, but hope is for presidents, and dreams are for people who are sleeping. My friend Aaron says it best, we're all two or three bad decisions away from becoming the ones that we fear and pity. And Tony says that it's important to bear some witness when you can, and that's not hard to do in the city that I live in. You don't have it any better. You don't have it any worse. You're an irreplaceable human soul with your own understanding of what it means to suffer.
Mm-hmm.